Monarrez, but many know me as Steffi. Thanks for choosing me to be your main player. Before we can explore my wonderful world, let's learn a little bit about my backstory.
I was born and raised in the beautiful border town of El Paso, Texas. This is where I spent the first 18 years of my life growing up in the midst of diversity, culture, and incognizance. My parents are originally from Mexico and have done an amazing job of helping me stay connected to my roots. I lived in Juarez, Chihuahua, Mexico for a short part of my life and even learned to speak Spanish before I spoke English. I never knew how much these small details would impact my life, even to this day. Being the first in my family to attend a university in the United States is a huge accomplishment, especially when you're 10 hours away from home. On top of that, I have two younger siblings looking up to me as a role model, and parents who have done so much just to support my journey. I truly believe I wouldn't be where I am now without my family and my identity. One of my biggest passions in life is exploring. I would say I'm a very open-minded person who really appreciates difference and the capability to learn and adapt. I allow my free spirit to roam the most when I travel. How boring would life be without a little creativity and boldness? I express myself in many ways, whether it be through my style, by creating videos, appreciating art, or connecting with music. My first aspiration is to travel the world and learn about as many different cultures as I can. I find it very significant to be cultured and enlightened to understand the world in a better light. Secondly, I want to continue my route with philanthropy and find ways to give back to others and my community. Whether it be tangible or impalpable, I want to be a part of something greater than myself. Lastly, I hope to push the boundaries of creativity beyond the normal realm of current media, especially during a time of immense digital and technological change.